Check.
I'm checking.
Okay. Alright, ladies and gents, back to the original. Sula that.
When you look at metric,
remember, it wasn't me, it was the board, or noise.
That's driving the green car. Okay. Alright, ladies and gents, we have a special mention and a presentation to two young twins of age six. They are the youngest GCSE achievers in mathematics.
That's right, Brad. That's six.
Will you please put your hands together for Peter Owen in Mathematics?
So who was born first? Pete was, or Peter?
Peter was. Well, what month is your birthday?
March 27th.
Right, March 27th.
Yeah, they're catching March 27th war.
What's that like? They're not ramping. And also, we have a young person who's age 9, who's called the highest marks in the country in German, attending the Excellence in Education Saturday School. Can we please welcome Chimney? Chimney doesn't seem to be here, unfortunately. But please, for the young twins, 6 years of age, please one more time, just for twins here.
Wait. Hola. You're good at maths.
That's what I hear. I didn't want to test them, I thought it'd be a bit unfair.
But you used to be a teacher.
I know, but it's not.
Test them.
They weren't expecting that.
Test them. Test them.
Do you know the times tables?
You do.
Which one? Which one's the most difficult one?
What's 7 times 7?
Make it to the whole times table.
49.
49, correct.
Hold on, test him.
I will do. What's 9 times 4? See, cat, not fair. 4 nines. Thank you.